You ask Tiger to solve. This deals with linear equations with one unknown. The final result is I equals 2 over 63. Let's solve it step by step. Group all constants on the right side of the equation. Subtract 2 over 9 from both sides. Group like terms. Combine the fractions. Combine the numerators. Reduce the zero numerator. Simplify the arithmetic. Isolate the I. Divide both sides by negative 7. Cancel out the negatives. Simplify the fraction. Simplify the arithmetic. And so the final result is I equals 2 over 63.